be the starting lineup for your Cleveland Cavaliers. Starting at one guard from Duke University, number 2, Kyrie Irving.
Situation, you can't be late. You got to force him under, you over the top of two, but if you trail him, you're going to get in trouble all night.
Kyrie Irving on the fallback. Jackson's really struggled defensively. 34 in the loss to the Pelicans yesterday. Irving gets it back.
Well, both guys are trading baskets right now. The first team that figures out how to stop that will have a distinct advantage.
And last time out, Kyrie won the battle decisively with Jackson. Love steps back. And he banks it home. He had two of those yesterday at OKC.
He stopped.
And a core muscle injury of late as well. LeBron James hits it.
Cavaliers running their plays.
Kyrie Irving down the floor. Whoa. Split the D, gets the rack, scores!
In the open floor, not many people going to stop Kyrie. You let him get downhill, he will finish the job.
So, 20 apiece.
Good solid defense by Double T.
Dellavedova closed the pond, takes an 18-foot pop, perfect!
Good job.
Two-man game out high. Moskov stuck that screen. Irving inside, drew the foul. Almost got it to go as Baines got it. Jefferson finds Irving, closed upon by Morris. Sends it anyway, and hit it.
Morris didn't want to stay too close to Kyrie.
The bottom for three, Kyrie has got 14.
But that's what they need to do, yep. Fred. Pick the pace of the game up. Make this team have to play the full court.
Well, he said you're absolutely right because we're playing the Pistons style. Well, Fred, when you look at how Kyrie is playing, he's being under control. He's getting this mid-range shot, and he's doing a good job of just being a little bit more patient tonight. You know, one of the things I think Kyrie has to do a better job, AC, is to be able to catch the ball and recognize the situation right away and either attack or make the pass. And you look at what Kyrie sees right here. You know, Kyrie is just in a good position right here to finish at the rim after they turn the ball over.
You're right, Danby. What you want to do as a guard.
Irving against Blake. Spins away from him. Oh, he put him in a blender.
My goodness.
44-42. Back well that time. Irving creating space and hits it.
All right, they got a basket now.
Here comes Irving. Love off the spots. Pump fake, hit a tough fall away, but Irving to the hole, spins it up and in. Good burst that time, but the Cavs are almost going to have to. Irving on a kick. LeBron James against the double team. Irving elevates for three. 88-75.
Well, 17 for six. At this point in the game, they usually have over 20.
But now, time is a major factor, 4.5. Irving to Moskov on the thump. 88-77. Stolen by LeBron James. Cavs get it back. See if they can turn the floor over. Irving weaving. No, he was fouled though. He'll shoot two. He says, how did I miss that with my vaunted left hand? Irving picked up by Morris when he tried to dribble drive him. He does so. Got the angle. That scores. 88-82. Finally, sweaty palms time here at the cue.
Cavaliers doing a good job.
He scores and he's fouled. Stops the clock with 41-6. And an 8-point gap. With one coming.
Kyrie coming down the lane off the high pick and roll. Good job of changing directions.
And the Detroit Pistons will walk out of the queue with yet another victory. 6 of the last 8 in downtown Cleveland have gone in the win column for the gang from the north.